I'm not going to go too in-depth into why I don't really support getting guinea pigs from pet stores, but to sum it up, pet stores, big box, chain pet stores source their guinea pigs from breeding mills and unethical breeding, essentially, and I don't want to support that, and I don't want to purchase guinea pigs from a pet store because that tells the pet store there is a demand for those guinea pigs, and that pet store will continue to supply them and continue to get them from these breeding mills.